I think anybody who falls in love is a freak.